Do we go right? Do we go left? Let's keep on going right. Let us go down this path right here. The difficulty level has jumped up. Infestation. Yeah, let's go for this. You get 4 fit and a lot of stuff. I'm collecting this. If you unlock covert missions, they often provide you shortcuts to avoid additional difficulty increases before supreme missions. I don't think I've gone any supreme missions just yet. Ooh, whoa. What? Ooh.
100,000 worlds. 100,000 wars. There is no respite. There is nowhere to hide. Across the galaxy, there is only war.
Jeez, that's a... Ooh. Yeah, this is going to be... interesting and spooky at the same time. Whoa, where am I? Oh, wow, that's just death and destruction across the board. And I can't see with all this redness. This is a true Khorne world. Purge the heretics, right? Let's purge the heretics. Oh, wow. Okay, I almost lost all health. So that would have been bad. Okay, this is much harder. This is not easy. So I need to be careful. I need to be very, very careful here.
The mindless brutality will be punished.
Whoa. These psychers are going to summon a demon. Oh, it's a good thing I stopped them before they did. Exterminate all enemies, and I've just started. Is this blood raining down? I just have a feeling this is blood raining down. Everything's so red. Come on. No, my head is my own. Wow. I am thanking the constructs for a lot at this point. Nope.
Perish.
Yep, these are most definitely necessary deaths. These are cultists and...
There was a protective hex on the chest. I must defeat the summoned creature. Be gone, David. Let's see what was so important in the chest.
Oof, wow, that was a massive dump of resources that just popped here. But... I'm in a Khorne one. There should have been a Khorne demon that had popped up. Not cool, Khorne demon. Not cool at all. Alright. Let's just get some characters to get some. Oh! I almost. This one. Like, there's just. Thousands and thousands of bodies have piled up. Okay. Yes. Skull Taker. Okay, kill the Skull Taker. I need to kill the Skull Taker. Oh. Corrupted level psycho. Okay, she is going to explode and kill me.
I'm attempting to placate this ancient machine.
Whoa, that was... Oh my god, I lost. Okay, I have two more healths to go and I cannot lose this again. This was scary stuff. To be very careful this time around. Yeah, I was being too gung-ho about this. I was like, yeah, I can beat these guys. I can't. I can't. They are wiping the floor with my resources at this point. Yep. I should be dragging their backs and having them fight my constructs. This is not easy. First off, let's just go back and get some. Yeah, let's just grab all this stuff just to be sure. Uther's tarot card. I should have captured this. Yeah, I need all of this. Going to be hard. Well, it did say the difficulty was going to ramp up significantly. So let's just figure out how significantly it ramps up. Because as of right now, I'm at a point where I just need to be additionally careful.
Your actions were logged.
Okay, almost there. So I think I am in a spot where I should be able to just wrap this up relatively quickly. Very few enemies to go, so I think only on the right hand side, left hand side here, are the ones that are left. Unleashed death. Yeah, psycho. No. I cannot have additional enemies pop up. This is not that easy. I thought this would have been much easier, but this is much, much harder. Oof. These Khorne berserkers are putting in a tough fight. Alright, good tech shrine. I can't. Wild Ripper, I should be able to kill you.
Let me taste your flesh. Eat steel.
Whoa, we have monstrosities among us. Whoa. I need to kill these guys. It's okay, I'm getting there. Yep. Blood Slaughterer Impaler is going to die. I think we should be okay with killing this guy. Yep. Almost dead.
Some people pay for this techno barbarism.
A fine sacrifice for the Emperor.
Sacrifice is there. Only one enemy left. Only one. We are there. Who are you?
You gave them death generously. My compliments.
Yep. Did give them death. Alright, so come on, I'm not getting anything of great import here. I like the other one. Higher damage and everything. But alright. White Crusade, 3 missions down, and X more to go, because I have no idea how many more to go. Let's just get this chest. Alright, unidentified blueprint. Inoculated. Cool. Alright, we got through this, but did lose a life, so it's getting much, much tougher. Let's figure this out. All right. Level up, we get a rare Voltaic Axe, but it's completely pointless, I know. Oh, we have to do this. I know for a fact we have to do this. This is a hunt. So we'll see what happens.